Welcome back to another session of Warrior Breathing. Today is a quick and easy version to get you focused and ready for your day. It's a combination of three breath styles. Breath of fire, which is a short, rapid exhale from the nose only, like so. Your stomach pumps in with every exhale out the nose. Next is alkaline breathing, which is a deep inhale through the nose. A sigh of relief, exhale out the mouth. And last is breath retention. We're going to hold with no oxygen in the body on the exhale and a dynamic stillness. Today's session is about starting anew, letting go of the past, and aligning with your purpose. We'll do three rounds of each, followed by a grounding meditation. Without further ado, let's go.
Breath of fire.
Short bursts of air through the nose only. Pump the stomach in on every exhale. Double the speed. Alkaline breathing. Deep inhale through the nose. Exhale, a sigh of relief out the mouth. Double the speed. Take a deep breath in and hold. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, release. No oxygen in the body. Hold the breath for 30 seconds. Release all thoughts. Release all tension from the body. And hold. We'll release in 3, 2, 1.
Inhale.
Back to normal breathing. And get ready for round number two. Breath of fire. Double the speed. Alkaline breathing. Exhale the old energy. Inhale the new. Anything you want is possible. Just release the self down. Create your dream life. Double the speed. further in. Loosen what no longer serves with every exhale. Big inhale in. Let's release in 3, 2, 1. Exhale all the oxygen out of your body. And hold. Release all tension. Let go of all thoughts, no past, no future. Take a breath in 3, 2, 1. Back to normal breathing. Alright, third and final round.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Breath of fire. You're a warrior of light. You got this. Stay focused. You're almost there. Double the speed. Bring it back half speed. Alkaline breathing. Let's take a deep breath in and hold for 3, 2, 1. Release all oxygen and hold with no air. Present moment.
Release all tension.
Thanks for rocking the breath work with me today. Hope you're feeling energized and ready for whatever comes. As the great Lao Tzu once said, when I let go of what I am, I become what I might be.